This is an updated video on how to recover your Gmail account without two-step verification. This means that if you set up two-factor authentication on your Google account, such as backup codes or an authentication app, but you no longer have access to any of them, possibly because you changed your device, then I will show you how to walk through all that recovery process. So to begin, open your phone settings. Under settings, scroll down to Google, which may also appear as Google Services on other phones. Next, click on the three dots in the top right corner, then select Help. In the Help section, select Can't sign into your Google account. Since you are having trouble with two-step verification, select the option that indicates you are having trouble with two-step verification. The reason as to why you might be experiencing an issue with two-step verification is likely that your phone or device is lost or inaccessible. So you select the option that indicates that your phone is lost or you can't use it. Now, scroll down to the section that says if you don't have a backup method, follow the steps to recover your account. So you're going to click on Recover Your Account. Next, under the section of how to recover your Google account, go to the Forgot Your Password section and select Tips to Complete the Account Recovery Steps. Then choose Go to the Account Recovery page. On the Account Recovery page, you will enter the email address that you want to recover and then you click Next. When prompted to enter the password, you can enter any password you remember. Even if you aren't sure, it's worth trying a guess. Next, you'll be asked to get a verification code from the Google Authenticator app, but since you don't have access to it, click Try Another Way. Additionally, you'll be prompted to choose how you want to sign in, either by getting a backup code or a verification code sent to your phone number. Since you don't have access to that phone number, click Try Another Way to sign in. Still, when asked to sign in with a verification code sent to either the backup email or the existing email address, still click Try Another Way to sign in. In most cases, after this, you might not be signed in. So to resolve this, open your Gmail app, then click on the profile icon of the already signed in Google account. Then select Add Another Account. Next, select Google and enter the email address of the Google account you want to recover. So then you have to enter the password, but if you don't remember it, then you can click on Forgot Password and then click Next. Under the fingerprint option, you can click Try Another Way. When asked for a verification code from the Google Authenticator app, since you don't have access to it, click Try Another Way to sign in. At this point, you'll be asked to choose how to sign in. Importantly, you should not skip all the steps. Make sure to choose at least one method even if you don't have access to it. So this time, select Get a verification code at that phone number. Even if you don't have access to that phone number, it's essential to select it so that you don't skip all the steps completely. When asked to get a verification code from an email address or backup email, you can click Try Another Way to sign in since you don't have access to those. In some cases, you may be asked to enter the last password you remember using with your Google account, even if it is incorrect. Now the most important part is this. You will then be asked to enter an email address where Google can send you a verification code. This email address is what Google will use to send a password reset link to your Gmail account. So after submitting that email address, you will then need to wait for 48 hours for a sign-in link to be sent to the Google account you just entered. So after those 48 hours, when you receive the reset link, you can click on it and then you'll be able to reset your password and remove all the existing two-step verification methods. So thanks for watching. See you in the next one.